We'll be right back. CD that we recorded. Actually, to both of them, Whiskey Store and now Whiskey Store Live. Like this.
Just when you think I've had enough, she got me.
That's the first element to
a good marriage.
Yeah, you're right. That's pretty much, you know, me and Jimmy met in Eureka Springs, Arkansas, where he lives now with Sally, his lovely wife. Sally booked us at a blues festival over there. And they didn't have a jam planned. So we had like a few acoustic guitars that we had picked up there was a special on old acoustic guitars somewhere in California, and we picked up about four of them. And I met Jimmy and I said, "Hey man, we got all these guitars, let's just go and play some." And he said, "Yeah, cool, let's go in the bar under the hotel where we were staying, a little basement bar, a little haunted place, I don't know." And we get down in the basement, we just start sitting at a booth, just jamming on the acoustics. And then Mark joined in with some sticks on the carpet. Man, you should have seen his hands, how dirty they were. And how many of y'all, well, I know not too many people hang a carpet up and beat the dirt out of it. You know, you look like a coal miner when you finish. But he was hitting the carpet with the drumsticks. I mean, he looked like Linus. And we had a hell of a jam going on. And then they tried to plan the jam, and that got all fucked up. That's where everything came. Better off just letting it happen like that. But that's how we met, just sitting around playing some guitars, and we still enjoy doing it today. You know, I enjoy it. How many years ago now? 94. 12 years ago. So we had fun playing and we made each other laugh. That's it. That's the story. We still do it. Alright. And we're going on a blues cruise tomorrow. We're going to spend a week with each other, making each other laugh and doing this. And they planned a damn jam. Jimmy, what's the jam about?
Jelly.
They planned a jam. And they always get messed up when you plan them. And we're going to make sure it happens.